Today's game is coming to you live from Las Vegas at the infamous Allergic Stadium.
I'm so excited. I always wanted to visit Las Vegas, but I couldn't find any information about what happens here.
Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The Full Metal Mayhem bang heads against the Las Vegas Invaders. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Waking up wondering who put that vise on your head and filled your mouth with vacuum cleaner, dirt, and cat litter, you're not alone. After all, it's Sunday, NFL game day. Hey, you look tired, Junior. And Bricks, you look like they just used your head in field goal practice.
Been all night in the ER. We ate Chinese food last night.
Food poisoning?
I wish. I got the chopsticks lodged in my ears again. You know, they should have a warning on them things.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a sawbuck riding on this asshole.
And it's first and ten. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponent.
I want to take a beast boost injection too.
Now that is weird side effects, Bricks. Oh, he just got crushed. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic pursuit.
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, an 8-ball wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
First down and three. Not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. First and four. Second down and five. This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and five. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always. That was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, what a brutal hit. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic. The coach isn't liking that call. His head just exploded. Second down and long. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down and ain't going to happen, partner.
Hot one.
Offense is rolling.
Mockman, that was a pass play. Rolling plays him in bowling.
Third and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a left. And he punched his way out of that. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaur.
It must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and ten.
First down! This guy just loves to hit people as hard as he can, Grim. I don't even think he knows what a first down is.
And it's first and ten. He picks up five on that play. Second down and five. He had it for a second there. Third down and five.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel.
thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light.
Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. Second down in a mile. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed.
At some point, they're going to need to put this ref out of his misery.
How about now, for instance? Here's a hint. Dirty tricks, attack the ref.
Second down, and we've got an offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. I thought the only tie we'd see would be a noose. Instead, they're in a dead heat. Tie game at the end of one. Third down and never gonna happen.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
NFL isn't straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Get your motor running. It's chainsaw time. First down and one. And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. first and 10.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
Second down and 7. First and 10. That gets me every time. Like a jack in the box, Bricks. You never know when one of those hot potatoes is gonna blow. You just crap your pants, Junior. First down and 7. For a touchdown. I never looked that good dancing, and I have skin. Mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Oh, with the brutal hit. First and 10. You've got to catch that. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through any defensive player trying to block it. And he finds is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
And we're at the 2-minute warning.
I gotta pee.
First down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
That'll bring up 2nd and 1.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Hey, guys, this isn't funny. I swear to drunk, I'm not God, but seriously, stay in drugs, eat school, and don't do vegetables.
Junior's having a flashback, Grim. What do we do?
Down him talk so he out it comes up.
Yeah, right.
3rd down and 5. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's 1st and 10. That run is good for 9 yards. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And that'll bring up second and one. And that'll give them 4 more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. They've got 1 more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. And he just slipped away. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and that'll be their final timeout. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. And into the end zone for a touchdown! Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and ten.
Hot two.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsatan Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the halftime show. It's still anyone's game here as we start the third quarter.
I missed it, Grim. I was out in the concourse grabbing some food, and there was this mutant leper in line, and he left in an angry huff.
Why did he leave, Bricks?
Well, people kept dipping their chips in him.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them.
Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten. When it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And the defense jumps outside, trying to... This guy can talk before he died. What do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho killer! Just to say, what the fuck?
And it's first and ten. Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. Second down and ten.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Yeah.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Second down and 10. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Third down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot three.
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. First and 10. Oh, with the punishing hit. And that'll be second down and 4. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Third and 4.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot three.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got to play.
Ouch! What is this, Andy's wrestling?
And it's first and 10. That's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. He refuses to go down. The defense is on its heels. Great run on that play. Third down and 10. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down. Now these guys need to talk to the ref about those calls, and by talk, I mean stomp him into the ground. Third down and long. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Killer, it was right there, and then he dropped it.
Ah, oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy.
Second down and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot.
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Third down and 6. First and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot three.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
Wow, he took like 1,000 volts of shock there. They did that to my Aunt Lizzie because she thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden the Ant Smiler.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed 4 of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So yeah, I guess it worked for her.
Ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for 2. And the defense stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell.
Yeah, got blown to shit.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10. Second down in a very lot. Third down, and the punter is warming up. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go! He's unstoppable!
Man, he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Quarter 3 comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. And they'll line up for the punt here. Nice punt! Should move him back nicely. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot.
Well, sure, now we can.
catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
One, hot two, eight.
That ball was almost intercepted. Second down and 10. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Third down and 10. And he's off to the races. And it's first and 10.
That,
my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Second down and 9. And the defense spiked the offensive water with Strawberry Fields. And now they can... A great throw and a great catch. But sadly, to... Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit. And it's first and 10. You know, a lot of guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And it's first and 10. Kaboom! And the quarterback does a sonic blast against the... Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. Put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Now, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and 5. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay!
Third down and 9.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The nastiest dirty trick in the NFL! And the 2-minute warning sounds, they'll have to regroup during this timeout. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Evans gives up 5 yards on that pass play. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage. This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
Oh, great throw! Great catch! And that puts 6 points on the board!
The defense could do anything to stop a throw that good, Ben!
You mean aside from driving the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good! The onside kick's the desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a possession.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. You usually only talk about kickers when they win or lose games. Well, this guy just earned his paycheck.
Which is typically the amount the quarterback tips on dinner.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two. Right.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Well, that's two timeouts burned, and you have to wonder, Brix, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim, but it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! They're going for 2 points. Screwed up that play, Brix.
Yeah, never had a chance, Grim. Never had a chance.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. Oh, welcome to Fumbletown, USA. Population, this guy. Well, he should be more careful when he hurdles. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stoopsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just gonna take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Boom! First down, and the quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
First down and five. Whoa, and he left. And when you lateral the ball, there's always a chance it's going to be fumbled. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Brix. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, right.
Invaders win the game. In Lost Wages, the house always wins. It was quite a name. Rider today. They came up big with a one-point win to seal a victory. Who wants wings?
I do. Make them extra spicy. I like it when they come out hotter than when they go in.
I'm buying. Let's listen to the MVP. Maybe he wants some wings, too. Britton Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.